I welcome you, sir. I extend a warm welcome to Honorable Dr. Renu Gupta, Vice Chairperson, my group of institutions, for gracing this occasion with her benign presence. Like a mother nurtures her child, similarly, ma'am has nurtured all of us with her values, skills, and guidance. Hence, she has been and will be a driving force behind the success of my group. Ma'am, you are the backbone of the institution. I welcome you. I now welcome Dr. Adit Gupta, Director and Principal, Meyer College of Education, for his presence. Sir, your legacy, professionalism, and prior achievements are all known to us. Thank you for guiding us in achieving the new milestones for the progress of Meyer College to reach greater heights. I welcome you, sir.
Thank you so much.
I also welcome Dr. Moolraj Sharma, HOD PG Department, and Dr. Ronika Sharma, HOD UG Department, for their presence, as they have always been a big support in organization of such events in the institution, being efficient leaders of our UG and PG departments. I welcome all the both the deputy HODs of PG and UG department, Dr. Nishtha Rana and Dr. Monica Bajaj, all the faculty members of both the departments and the students, for their presence in today's webinar. Now, I would request Mrs. Rupa Gupta, Director, Center for Women's Studies, to kindly introduce the resource person of today's webinar. Ma'am, please.
Thank you so much, Komal ma'am. And good morning, everybody. This is a great opportunity for me because this is for the first time I'm going to introduce the resource person for today's webinar, Mr. Vikrant Mahajan. I have known him for last 5 years, and the kind of work he has done in for our state as well as globally is really commendable. So I'm going to read out a brief profile of Mr. Vikrant Mahajan for all of you so that you know whom we are, you know, talking about. So Mr. Vikrant Mahajan is a best-selling motivational author, actor, filmmaker, and multiple Guinness World Record holder. Mr. Vikrant started his professional career as an editor with HarperCollins India and went on to become the first runner-up and win Mr. Photogenic at Grassy Mr. India in 2003 and was India's representative to the Mr. International in Germany. Having completed his education at the University of Denver in Colorado, and learned filmmaking at the New York Film Academy in 2012, he made his Bollywood debut with the film Chalo Driver, which he wrote, directed, produced, and acted in. Mr. Vikrant has authored 6 motivational books, among which Stretch Yourself was a bestseller in India and was translated into many languages. Apart from this, he has also written Yes, Thank You, Universe, which was published in 2014. He has also authored 10 privately commissioned photographic coffee table books for luminaries like Sunil Bharti Mittal, Vilasrao Deshmukh, and the Royal Family of Saudi Arabia, and has exhibited his art in India and Dubai. Besides writing, Mr. Vikrant is passionate about speaking to motivate people and infuse positivity in them. In September 2014, he achieved a historical milestone and became the first person to speak for over 48 hours at a stretch on a single topic, thereby creating a new Guinness World Record for the longest speech. He created his second Guinness World Record for the fastest speech of film ever made by writing, shooting, editing, mixing, and releasing a feature film in just one day, an unprecedented feat. His other records include signing of largest book, longest play done in collaboration with Model Academy School, apart from other records that we have made together, largest greeting card, underwater painting, and many more. In 2013, he started an NGO called Super Positivity Movement, driven by the credo, positive energy for everyone. He has organized number of super positivity programs globally, awakening people to the infinite power and benefits of super positivity. He has been frequently invited by the Indian Army and J&K Police to motivate their cadre. He also speaks at schools, colleges, prisons, and homes for the challenge across the country. And for the first time, we are doing it at the Meyer College of Education. He has motivated over 60 Olympic world championships, continental, commonwealth, and national medalists in 10 sports to excel at the biggest sporting events globally. Under his guidance and mentorship, our school Model Academy launched its first ever Super Positivity Club in July 2020, spreading the wings of super positivity among teachers and students. I don't have enough words to describe you, Mr. Vikrant. There are so many things that I would like to say and add, but I don't want to stand in between you and our participants. But I would like to conclude with a super positivity quote, which I have, you know, gone through. Positivity is one bank and negativity is the other bank. Super positivity is the river that joins them. Awesome. And I really love this quote of yours. And I wish all our participants a super awesome morning, a super positive morning. And I hope you have a very good interaction with Mr. Vikrant. So thank you so much, Mr. Vikrant, for joining us. And before we start, I would request our director and principal, Dr. Adil Gupta, to say a few words. Thank you so much.
So thank you, Mrs. Rupa Gupta, director of the Center for Women's Studies. I am thankful to the center for organizing this talk. I have listened to Vikrant a number of times, and I know that when we ask our students to interact with him, they'll find him to be a very inspirational and a motivational person. And I would also like to welcome Mr. Trilok Singh Bisht, who's joined us from Delhi, who's the principal of the DPS Vasundhara. And he's has been also associated with this super positivity movement for the last over 4 years. So welcome, Mr. Bisht, to this talk. And
thank you, Mr. Adil.
Thank you very much, Vikrant, for doing this. I know the Meyer Group of Institutions hold a very special place in your heart. And whenever we have requested you to do something for the institution, you have been more than happy to participate, to deliberate, and to help us in all our endeavors. Now, I'm sure that students today will find you very invigorating and will learn a lot of things from you. And the biggest mantra that this whole talk is giving is about super positivity, how to be a super positive person and a teacher. Because all our students here who have joined today this webinar are from the undergraduate and the postgraduate department of education of the college. And they are all training to be would-be teachers. The students from the PG department are already certified teachers, but now they are pursuing a master's degree program to either become researchers or to become college teachers. And similarly, all those students who are in the UG department are striving their best to be would-be teachers. So the kind of message that they would be spreading in the society through their teaching and through their interaction with students is going to be very meaningful. And this interaction with you would help them in becoming better individuals, more positive in nature, and I'm sure that they would be achieving greater heights. So I'll not come between you and the learned speaker and give Vikrant to spend some more time and share his thoughts with you about this beautiful topic that he has chosen. And thank you once again to the Center for Women's Studies for organizing this wonderful talk. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir, for your valuable remarks. Now I request the resource person to kindly deliberate on the topic. Please, sir.
Thank you, Komal ma'am. Thank you, Rupa ma'am. And thank you, Adit sir, for those very, very generous words of encouragement that you all spoke individually about me, and it has infused me with super positive energy. So first up, thank you all. And a super awesome morning and a super awesome life to everyone, to all of us. It's a bliss and a blessing for me personally to be able to connect with you today. And I love the topic that has been chosen, how to be a positive person and teacher. See, I love the fact that this equation has been respected. It's not like how to be a positive teacher and then a positive person. Because I believe a person is like an entire iceberg. And anything we do is the tip of the iceberg. Our actions, our professions, our vocations are the tip of the iceberg that the world sees. What the world doesn't see is what's underneath. So when we talk of an iceberg, it's been documented that 99.5% of the iceberg is submerged in water. It's underwater. We see only 0.5%. So in your journey as teachers, as educators, what the world will be seeing is just 0.5%. At best, the 99.5% is what will drive that 0.5%. And that is what we're going to address today. And particularly, you know, I'm very, very grateful to Rupa ma'am when she reached out to me and said that they've envisioned Renu ma'amji and Rupa ma'am, they've envisioned this topic. So I'm very blessed because my two favorite topics, I try to motivate Olympians, world champions, doctors, scientists, philosophers, actors, people from all walks of life. But two of my personal favorite entities are parents and teachers. Because today the world knows me as a motivator, but I have learned all that I've learned about motivation from these two entities, from my parents and from my teachers. And actually I look at these two roles interchangeably. Parents are teachers and teachers are parents. So that is what really, really I personally find as super inspiring that I'm getting to share my inputs and my energy with you, particularly on this topic. Because I would henceforth advise you or request you all to see yourselves as one of these two. So whenever you feel that inspiration dipping down in your professional life, that you are the parent. How can a parent ever feel exhausted? I mean, many of you in this exchange are parents themselves. Children have been at times truant. They've been errant. They have done mistakes. But you dip into this reservoir, this infinite reservoir within yourself, this reservoir of forgiveness, the reservoir of energy, and then you rise above that. So similarly, parents, unless they see themselves as teachers, as motivators, as role models, then they would also have slightly limited repertoire to work with. So mera sabse ye anugrah rahega aap sabse. I've also been told to mix and match, to be bilingual. And I think going forward, that's how the world also is. We all must, you know, be comfortable and make everyone comfortable in both languages. So main aapse Hindi aur English ke mix mein baat karunga. To jis vishay par aaj hum baat kar rahe hain aur उसके बारे में और विस्तार में जाने से पहले, टू बी मोर एलैबोरेट इन दैट, बिफोर वी डू दैट आई विल आस्क यू ऑल अ फ्यू क्वेश्चंस एंड यू ऑल आंसर ऑनेस्टली फ्रॉम योर सोल. माय फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, दीज आर सिक्स वेरी सिंपल क्वेश्चंस. द फर्स्ट वन इज, हु इज योर फेवरेट टीचर एंड व्हाई? दिस इज अ क्वेश्चन टू ऑल ऑफ यू. लुक एट योरसेल्फ एंड आंसर इन योर लाइफ सो फार, who has been your favorite teacher and why? Any of you can answer this. Yes, sir.
Can I answer?
Yes, please go ahead, Trilok, sir. Please go ahead.
This is Trilok Singh Vish from Ghaziabad, Delhi Public School. And my teacher who inspires me the most is my music teacher, whom we used to call our Guruji. Music teacher who has taught us classical music, and this equally favorite was my Sanskrit teacher, Mrs. Krishna Sharma. So why is, because they used to connect to me unconditionally. They never looked at my background, where I'm coming from. They never looked at my dresses. They never looked at my outward looks. They just looked at that I am interested in music, so he used to teach me even after school hours. My Sanskrit teacher used to help me write the speeches, you know, my elocution speech, my debates, my declamations. When I was a student, I was very good at all these competitions. And I give the credit to Krishna Sharma ma'am for preparing me for all that. For classical music, I had won even the Sangeet Natak Academy Award. That was all because of my Guruji, Sri Shankar Nagan Alli Gaur Patilji from Bangalore. So these two were my favorite teachers, and I've told you the reason. That was unconditional fountain of love which was coming to me, that has made me connected to them even today. Thank you.
Wonderful, wonderful. Thank you, sir. What beautiful. Yes, ma'am. Renuma. Yes, ma'am. Please. So till then, I mean, what Trilok sir said, would anyone else also like to share their favorite teacher and the influence they had on them? And then...
Good morning, sir.
Yes, Naima.
Please, sir, I am Naima from BMA, semester third, Meyer College of Education. Sir, I like all of my teachers. All teachers are my favorite teachers. But there are such as Nishtha Rana ma'am and Moolraj Sharma sir, HOD, our Department of HOD. Both are my favorite teachers because they are very kind and sweet person. When we are not able to understand anything, both of them potentially teach it again and again. Both are very disciplined, punctual, sometimes strict too, but they teach us good habits, even moral values. Both are ideal teachers. So that is why both are my favorite teachers.
Wow, wow, Naima. Excellent. So if we were to collect, because we have to keep moving and there's a lot of content to be covered, but if we were to collate Trilok sir's answer and Naima's answer, then they both point towards one thing, which is what we have to understand first up. Trilok sir spoke about Krishna Sharma ma'am and his music teacher, sir. And Naima ji spoke about Moolraj sir and all the other Nishtha Rana ma'am. They both mentioned qualities. They didn't mention their technical skills or their education or their knowledge base. Trilok sir said unconditionally they were helpful, unconditional help. Naima ji said they are kind, they are sweet, they are organized, they're disciplined, and they are helpful. So the commonality in both the answers is a set of values. It was not knowledge. And if I were to add to this, even my favorite teacher, I studied at the Presentation Convent back in the day when it was a co-education. So there were two nuns, Irish nuns who taught us, Sister Loyola and Sister Gertrude. You know, I used to see the discipline, the sacrifice that they had. They used to go to slums to serve the underprivileged every Sunday. And it was such a formative influence on me that today I draw from what I learned from their life, the way they were. So unless we develop that and we just say, okay, I'm just going to teach them the syllabus or I'm just going to teach them the course, then trust me, tomorrow machines are going to do a much better job of this. Already in the US, they're working on artificial intelligence, on how machines and robots can teach much better. What is now the point of we humans? What is the USP that we humans bring on table? Our values. So as teachers, it's first up, very, very important to understand that the one quality or the one aspect which students are most going to remember you by is your qualities. Second question that I have for you all is, which quality do I most admire in any person? In any person. So this is again a general question to all of you. If you were to look at yourself, which quality do you most admire in any person? What would your answer be? Yes.
For me, anybody with a beautiful smile, always welcoming with a smile.
A beautiful smile. Somebody who is smiling. So admires that quality. Yanika ma'am, you have something to say?
Start.
So one of the great things about super positivity and about being a super positive teacher is to look for infinite solutions. And Rupa ma'am has just done that. Rinu ma'am, so we will now listen to your experience of your favorite teacher and why.
Okay. I think we've already gone to the next question. Is it relevant or should I?
Everything is relevant now.
Of course, I had two, favorite teachers. One was an English teacher. And I think I give her credit for setting my base for a good English, language, and I had better understanding. But my maths teacher was favorite for some other reasons. You know why? Because she was a very kind person, as all the students are saying, they like kind teachers. But kindness was that whenever there used to be an exam, she would, revise all our course, because most of the students are not very good in mathematics. So what she would do is that all the questions which she was going to put in the examinations, she would revise them again and again and again. And once we came to know that this was her trend, so we were very happy and we used to get good marks in mathematics. And all average students, she probably, that was her act of kindness, which I cannot never forget. She was helpful. Of course, she didn't allow us to cheat, but she already told us that, okay, you have to practice, and that's how, So I always remember her unconscious act of kindness to us as a class.
At times, you will not feel like going to class. At times, you will not feel like teaching. But you know what? Always remember our mothers. Always remember our parents. कि उन्होंने हमारे लिए कितने sacrifices किए हैं. I mean, I always look at my planet on which I'm standing. I take this as my mother, the biggest mother. I say, उसका कभी अगर mode zero हो, कभी आपने imagine किया है, when it's turned upside down, और okay, अभी मेरा mode इनको बस gravity की force से जोड़े रखने का zero है. मेरा mode आज zero है. It just lets go. All of us will go into space and nobody would be alive. Our mother never lets go. That's the sacrifice of the planet on which we live. हमने क्या sacrifices किए हैं? मैं उस तरीके के उस लेवल के सैक्रिफाइस के बारे में सोचता हूँ तो मुझे ताज्जुब होता है कि हम लोग अपनी इतनी बढ़ाई करते हैं. मैं अपनी भी बात कर रहा हूँ, किस बात की बढ़ाई हो रही है? When the example is so high, तो फिर मेरा क्या है? So always remember that we have come from sacrifice and we must be prepared. Be positive. कुछ भी नेगेटिव हो जाए, लोग नेगेटिव कहेंगे, कहीं भी आपके स्टूडेंट्स कुछ नेगेटिव करेंगे, इट्स ऑल राइट. Move on. As somebody said, Palak had said earlier, keep moving on. Ye sab hoga. I keep improving, not just in your subject, but in the subject of life. 6 R stands for respect. Give your students respect. Don't look down upon them. Ki main koi, when I look at history, and mujhe to kabhi kabhi lagta hai ki, it was not a very positive thing, ki jo praja aur raja wala system tha, कि प्रजा देख रही है और एक राजा है और वो जिसे बोलते हैं माई बाप कल्चर. इंडिया हैज टू शेड दिस कल्चर. वी आर ऑल वन. यू हैव टू लर्न फ्रॉम योर स्टूडेंट्स ऑल्सो. सो बाय गिविंग देम रिस्पेक्ट यू विल लर्न फ्रॉम देम. एंड लास्ट इज सेट एन एग्जाम्पल. इफ यू डोंट सेट एन एग्जाम्पल एंड यू विल जस्ट टॉक, देन योर स्टूडेंट्स विल बी सो बोर्ड, दे विल से यार इट्स ओके, लेट्स नॉट डू इट. सो यू हैव टू सेट एन एग्जाम्पल बाय वॉकिंग योर टॉक. Now on to my last bit of this. How do you become super positive? So, puri depth mein jaane ka hamare paas time zero hai. And so what I've done is, I will just share with you 4 simple words with which I have trained myself to be super positive over the past 7 years. And those 4 words, very simply, some of you might be familiar already, are yes, thank you, universe. I wake up in the morning, my first breath that I take, and my first thing that I do, I just open my eyes to these words. Yes, thank you, universe. That means apni saans mein, or actually today neuroscience also tells us this one thing. What we do in the first minute of waking up sets the tone for the rest of the day. Ek din mein 1440 minute hote hain. Jo aap pehle minute mein karte hai na, sara din waisa jata hai. तो मैं पहले मिनट में ही वो सुपर पॉजिटिव एनर्जी जगा देता हूँ. वाओ, आई एम अलाइव, नथिंग इज गोइंग टू बी ग्रेटर देन दिस. यस, थैंक यू यूनिवर्स, मींस एवरीथिंग. I don't say yes, thank you, God. I don't say yes, thank you, Bhagwan. I don't say yes, thank you, Allah. I don't say yes, thank you, Vaheguru. I say universe, puri srishti, puri kainat. Main ek ek cheez ko thank you bolta hun. I am acknowledging all of them. And I'm saying universe ki tarah main bhi infinite hun. To mere andar aaj inexhaustible energy hai. Ki main jo bhi kaam karun. Chahe wo administration ka ho, wo teaching ka ho, writing ka ho, ya meri tarah motivation ka ho. मैं तो इस एनर्जी के साथ जाऊंगा आज के दिन में ले जाऊंगी. सो यस थैंक यू यूनिवर्स. पिछले 7 years से मेरी कोशिश रहती है और वैसे भी रिसर्च टुडे टेल्स अस इन वन डे वी स्पीक 15,000 वर्ड्स. आउट ऑफ दीज यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ वॉशिंगटन डिड अ रिसर्च फाउंड आउट 80% ऑफ दोज वर्ड्स आर नेगेटिव. बाय सेइंग दीज पॉजिटिव वर्ड्स ओवर एंड ओवर आई एम ट्रेनिंग माई माइंड आई एम ट्रेनिंग माई टंग टू स्पीक positive, powerful words throughout the day. And as teachers, it's very, very important. Very, very important that the words that you will speak to your class, your medium of instruction is going to be your language, your words. Chitna positive words unko bologe, to aaj to artificial intelligence also tells this, machines ko bhi aise train kar rahe hain, they call it positive reinforcement. When that machine does the task, us machine ko ek reward ki tarah, जैसे कुछ इफ यू हैव पेट्स एट होम यू गिव देम ट्रीट्स वो एक ट्रीट देते हैं एंड देन दैट बिकम्स एन इंसेंटिव फॉर देम टू बिकम बेटर. सो दिस इज वेयर सुपर पॉजिटिविटी प्लेज अ पार्ट कि जितना आप इस हैबिट में पड़ गए कि मेरे नेगेटिव वर्ड्स जो है ना आई एम बिकमिंग कॉन्शियस. दैट्स व्हाई आई सेड बिकम कॉन्शियस ऑफ द नेगेटिव वर्ड्स दैट यू स्पीक और आर स्पोकन टू यू. व्हेन यू स्पीकिंग मैं अपने सारे दिन में ये बोलता रहता हूँ तो दुनिया की नेगेटिविटी मुझे अफेक्ट जीरो करती है. Because whenever I'm by myself, I'm just repeating these words. Yes, thank you, universe. Yes, thank you, universe. So I'm yes, bol raha hun ki kuch bhi ho jaye. Yes, I have the power to rise above it. I'm saying thank you for this immeasurably beautiful life. And I'm saying universe, the infinite power of the universe lives in me.
In fact, the topic has been dealt so beautifully by Mr. Vikrant Mahajan that it leaves no room for doubt about how to be a positive and a positive person and a teacher. I think all I have to say about Mr. Vikrant is that, and what I like about him is that he is such a positive person. I love his husky voice. He is like a good son to me. And he has a beautiful and expressive way of using both the languages so beautifully. This is what I'm trying to say. Okay, if we know that we have our strengths, we do this exercise, hame pata lagi hamari strengths kya hai, hame pata lagi hamari weaknesses kya hai. To ab kya hamara banta hai as a teacher, as a student, that we strengthen our strengths. Focus on our strengths, improve your strengths, improve. If you are a good singer, improve it. If you are a good worker, good administrator, improve it. So you strengthen your strengths and weaken your weaknesses. If you have this weakness, you tell, I am shy in this thing. Next day you are saying, it is very good. I had some quick tips for you. Vikrant ji ne to aapko bada achha inspire karke bataya ki ye aap kar sakte hain. But I had also summarized in my own way, just small tips to the teachers, how to be positive. So I said, be friendly, open and kind to your students. Number two, treat them as individuals with respect and value their opinions, answers and ideas. Number three, do not belittle or make fun of their ignorance or lack of knowledge. Number four, be their friends, philosophers, guides, and mentors. Then know your students on one-on-one basis and work on the concept of individual differences. Everybody is unique. Everybody is different. So you can't treat them like herd mentality. Sare averages nahi hote aapki class mein. Kuch ek slow learners hote hain, kuch bright learners hote hain. So you have to address their individual differences. So pay special attention to slower learners and accelerated students who need bigger push to unfold their hidden potentialities. then be a role model through personal example. जो ये मेरा समअप है, it is just at the same wavelength जो आपको विक्रांत जी ने सब बताया, so even I feel the same way. Super awesome movement and personality and everything. I don't know. Thank you, universe. I would like to, you know, chant here and make it a mantra truly in the real sense. You know, I had heard you so many times and I used to listen to this, but yes, I would say thank God I am alive, and every day when we get up, we say, what did you do and how you brought me into that? So I am really going to take it seriously. So in the end, I can say, dear students, colleagues, friends, you have all the advantage in the world. When you get positive in life, do not miss this chance, as this precious life is only one time here. So with this, I thank one and all for listening to me. God bless all of you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for your encouraging words. And definitely they all will have a great impact on our students of the college and as well as the faculty also. Thank you so much, ma'am. And now I would request Ms. Navnidhika to please present a formal vote of thanks.
Thank you, Komal ma'am. It gives me an immense pleasure to convey a vote of thanks on behalf of Shri Mati Shanti Devi, Center for Women Education, Meyer College of Education. First and foremost, I would like to thank Mr. Vikrant Mahajan for sparing his valuable time for inspiring and motivating us with super positivity. I would also like to thank our esteemed Vice Chairperson, Dr. Renu Gupta, for her guidance. I would like to thank our worthy Principal and Director, Meyer College of Education, Dr. Adit Gupta, for his continuous support. I extend my vote of thanks to our heads, deputy heads of PG and UG department and all staff members of Meyer College of Education for gracing the occasion. I extend my thanks to Mr. Rajan Salatia for IT support. I also extend my thanks to all students for patient listening. Last but not the least, I am thankful to each and everyone who is involved directly or indirectly for making this event a great success. Thank you all and be super positive always.
Thank you once again, everyone, for this platform. Thank you, Mr. Vikrant, for joining us today. And it was a super awesome session with you, like always. And we will look forward to meeting you in future as well. And I want to wish you all the best for all your future endeavors. And definitely, I would like to wish you all the best for your Hollywood movie. So that's a new thing that I got to know today. So all the best for all your future endeavors. And thank you so much from all of us.
Thank you. Thank you. Always welcome. Thank you.